friends, I'll be showing you how to back up Alcatel OneTouch model number 4013D. I'll show you how to back up with the Infinity Box CM2 MTK. Going to back up factory scatter file or factory ROM. We select the CPU, then flash image. Connect your phone. Don't press any key. It is automatically boot. SF and desktop. It will take a while. As you see, it is copying files. Now you see we have already backed up factory files, as you see. Here we have our files, scatter ones. Now I will also show you now how to flash back in, or I'll just show those ones who are maybe the phone is bright, so maybe you can flash even if you don't have, even if you don't have the filter box CM2, you can still use speed flash tools to flash your phone to get it back to work. Let me show you how you can flash back. As such, where we saved our file, it is here. So we look for scatter file, then hit flash. We are going to flash back. You can use SP flash tools, flash your phone. We will upload for you these files for you who are in need, so that you flash in your phone. Adam. Please don't forget to subscribe and like, share. Thank you for watching. Bye.